YouTube, what is going on? It's your boy Bungie back today with another video, and today I'm going to be bringing you a gameplay from the new Trials of Osiris map, Widow's Court. It was a game where I went about 13-3, I believe, so I wanted to just show you what I did specifically and how you can maybe improve your game on this map by sniping and by using the other guns that I used, which was the Last Word and Tomorrow's Answer. Don't mind my teammates a little bit. But just focus on where we are at, if you can see the map or not, and hopefully that this video helps you get better at trials, especially on this map. This is one of my favorite maps, so I'm going to be bringing a lot of videos from this map and how-to guides on this map. So hopefully you guys enjoy. I'm going to let the music do the talking for now. So this is Bungie, and I'm out. See you guys. We'll be right back. All right, guys, what you're about to see here too, I wanted to show you guys this, is I'm going to snipe this guy up top on Sniper Perch and then rush him and put my Arc Blade on. Now watch what happens here, guys. I'm going to push up and then all of a sudden, I'm going to be killed by a blink strike. A blink strike. What was that? What was that?
HPA Beats.